Get ready for the dictation. Dictation will start in 5 seconds. Start. In that case, sir, we have to view the matters from a different angle. Whether we view it or do not view it from that angle, I think it is for the Honorable Minister to examine, especially because he is also the Minister for Planning and he is also responsible for the industrial development of the country. So, I hope he will look at it from both the angles of the effect of this measure on the industrial development of the country. That is the main thing. Industrial concerns which are scrapped are unable to pay. Then can we say that full amount is to be paid to the worker, workmen along with the creditors who have also provided money for the concerns. There are the banks also who have advanced funds. What will be their position? There must be some limited fixed for associating the workers' claims along with them. Supposing that it is not accepted, then I will go further and say that with regard to those workmen who are to be paid compensation, we have to see whether they will be able to get work in about 1 year. In that case, sir, compensation may be limited to 1 year. I am sure a system can be devised that within 1 year a worker is provided with work, and I am making a suggestion to the Honorable Minister in this respect that there must be a decasualization scheme enforced in important centers where there are 60 units or 100 units working full hours in a week. Suppose a permanent worker is retrenched in one unit and there is another unit or units where workers are taken, this retrenched permanent worker should have prior claim over newcomers in that unit or those units. There must be legislation in this respect. If legislation is there, then this difficulty will be avoided. I feel, sir, we are going slow. We are not going into the root of the evil. So, as to what is the reason for the closure and whether the permanent retrenched workers could not be accommodated in other concerns with no loss of pay or loss of pay for 4 months or till they get again permanent employment elsewhere. The next point is, sir, that many concerns are closed, are being sold on account of what of standardization of wages in the country. Certain units are employing about 50% more workers than others of the same size, and they are not able to get out of such surplus labor. Sir, all the trade unions are also responsible for such things. Surplus labor is in some concerns, full stop.